Hello guys and welcome to How To Socials. In this video I am going to show you how to turn off Shake to Undo on your iPhone. So let's start. First, open the Settings app on your iPhone. Now scroll down and tap on Accessibility. Then tap on Touch. Here you will see Shake to Undo is enabled. Now disable that. So if this video helps you out, then don't forget to leave a like. And see you in the next tutorial.